How are you feeling tonight?
A little bit nervous, but I'm ready.
Sounds like you brought a good group with you.
Woo!
All right, that's two. All right, so tell us a little bit. How did you feel during the audition process?
Auditions are usually my favorite part because that's when you really get to show who you are and really bring out your inner character.
That's a unique one. Good job. All right, we're going to get a little snippet of your audition right now. I don't like talking to that. All right, Anne-Marie, tell us a little bit about why you enjoy singing and why you chose the song Let Her Go.
Well, I've been singing for as long as I remember, and I've always loved it. And singing kind of just shows who I really am. It can show people who my true character is and really just show bring out my inner enthusiasm for music. And I chose this song because I love the message behind it. It says, like, shows that most people these days don't really love what they have until it's gone. And once they realize that they love that thing, they really want it back.
All right, very good. Ladies and gentlemen, Anne-Marie Davidson with Let Her Go.
Bravo!
Love.
Angel of